The Taipei Rapid Transit Corporation plans to sell Hello Kitty souvenirs in MRT shops. It also is considering introducing Hello Kitty-themed cabins on the Maokong Gondola. The corporation hopes the Japanese character provides a financial boost to the gondola after the system operated in the red every year since reopening in 2010. Losses are attributed to high repair costs.